Alexis, are you sparring next?
Just finished sparring, my boy.
Oh, I missed it. I'm slipping. What are their names, Pita? Who's sparring right now?
Diego.
Diego Maradona and who?
Baby.
Diego Maradona and Baby are sparring. Baby, you. What weight classes are they? What weight classes?
Baby,
are you 47 right now? 54?
Step on the back
with
Diego.
What do you think he weighs right now? Baby.
Who?
Baby.
Baby's probably
like Canelo. He'll fight from middleweight all the way to cruiserweight. Baby don't give a fuck.
I've seen him spar guys 126 to 175.
That's what I'm saying.
Maybe he's like 180 right now.
No.
He's 198. Not.
I think he's 154.
Nah.
160 max. The guy he's sparring is 175.
Yeah, there's this. Maybe he's like 190.
So, Pita, what's the number one fight you want to see right now in boxing? Anything you want to see?
I want to see in boxing right now.
Some ESPN, some Sports Illustrated guy said it's Boo Boo and Charlo as the number one most.
That was fucking stupid. Chris Hannick said that.
I don't know the guy. I never heard of him. Who does he? What's his name?
Chris Hannick.
Who does he work for?
The Zone. That's the dumbest shit.
Why would he say that? The number. How much did he get paid to say that?
A lot, because he lost all.
He looked like a clown, right? It's like me saying the number one fight would be between B-Fly and Inoue.
Yeah.
Same thing. Diego, what do you weigh right now?
What, 260?
260?
Yes, sir.
Already down, what, 15, 30 pounds?
Yeah, 30 pounds.
Wow, you could, if you lose 30 pounds, you could be a bridger weight. So, baby, what are you weighing, 175? 76. And you're sparring your guy 260. How do you do that? You're light heavyweight and he's super heavyweight.
It's just working, to be honest with you. We're working with each other. He's working with me too.
He's going easy on you, huh?
Yeah, yeah. That's exactly what it is.
You're going easy on him, right? He's laughing. When is the last time you weighed 260, Peter?
I never weighed 260.
You sure?
I weighed, the most I ever weighed, I was 198.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Two more pounds, you would have been cruiserweight. Solid.
198. I was heavy.
But your life was great?
Huh?
You were happy?
Shit, I thought. I was chilling.
You want to turn pro one day?
Yes, sir.
Pita, how good is Diego?
He's doing good.
We're gonna watch him right now. That's good,
yeah,
Diego.
I met you before, but then he gained weight.